Today we will see composites. Composites means combination of two or more distinct materials, each of which retains its own distinctive properties to create a new material with properties that cannot be achieved by any component acting alone. For example, concrete. Concrete is actually composite. It contained cement aggregates. After mixing, the property of the composite change. Cement property is different, aggregate property is different, and if this aggregate sand and cement mix together, its property will be changed. Fiberglass sheet is a composite of glass fibers and polymers. So fiberglass, glass property is different, polymer property is different, and if both are combined together, it produces new property, that is fiberglass. Then composite material is said to be are said to have two phases, the reinforcing phase in the fibers, sheet or particles that are embedded in the matrix phase. The reinforcing material and the matrix material can be metal, ceramic or polymer. Typically reinforcing materials are strong with low densities. While the matrix is usually is a ductile or tough material. Some common characteristics of composites are reinforced plastics, metal matrix composites, ceramic matrix composite, sandwich structures, concrete. So these are the composites. Now we will see the crystal structure, unit cell and space lattice. What is this? If we will study the microscopic study of any material, we will see the structure, crystal structure, unit cell and space lattice. What are these things that we will see? So crystal structure means geometric relationship of material components. Structure means the arrangement of internal components of matter or atom. The arrangement of multiple unit cell together is called crystal structure. So structure means a geometric relationship of material component, and arrangement of multiple unit cell together is called crystal structure. For example, electron structure, crystal structure and microstructure. In nature, 14 different types of crystal structures or lattices are found. Now unit cell means it is the smallest representation of geometry of crystal structure of material is called unit cell. Or the unit cell is defined as the smallest repeating unit in space lattice, which when repeated over again result in crystal of the given substance. The unit cell is simply a box with an atom at each corner. Space lattice. So these three figures is given to us. This unit cell, space lattice and this BCC, body centered cubic structure. So space lattice, the space lattice is an array point showing how particle, atoms, ions or molecules are arranged at different sites in three-dimensional space. The lattice structure represent arrangement of unit cell in three-dimensional axis. The constant distance between adjacent atom of unit cell is called lattice constant. Similarly, cubic structure. Since the cubes are formed, that's why it is called as cubic structure. The simple cubic crystals are relatively rare, mostly because they tend to easily distort. In simple cubic structure, there are 8 number of corners. You can see in the figure, 8 number of corners, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 number of corners and 0 number of center atom. Also, average number of atoms per unit cell is 1. However, many crystals form body-centered cubic or face-centered cubic structure, which are cubic with either an extra atom centered in cubic or centered in each face of the cube. Most metal form PCC, body-centered cubic, FCC, face-centered cubic or hexagonal packed structure HPC. However, the structure can change depending on temperature. Crystal structures are classified according to the geometry of unit cell. Here you can see in the figure this cubic body centered and this face centered and this hexagonal. So these body centered cubic are available in ferrous, chromium and in face center aluminium, nickel and in hexagonal tin, zinc, magnesium, etc., etc. Okay, so what are the details of this body cubic centered and face centered that we will see. So body centered cubic structure means unit cell has atom at each of 8 corner of a cube, like the cube unit cell plus 1 atom in the center of the cubic. Each of the corner atom is the corner of another cube, so the corner atoms are shared among 8 unit cell. In this structure, the average number of atom per unit cell is 2. It is said to have coordination number of 8. The BCC unit cell consists of net total of 2 atoms, one in the center and the 8 from corners atom as shown in figure. You can see in the figure here. So 8 and the centered all are attached to each other. And example, some materials, example BCC structure: lithium, sodium, potassium, chromium, barium, vanadium, alpha ion and tungsten. These metals have BCC structure, usually harder and less malleable than close-picked material such as gold. Then face-centered structure. Face-centered structure located at each of the corner and the center of all the cubic faces shown in figure. So each of the corner and center of the face, the center of the face, center of the face and this center of the face and this center of the face. That's why it is called as face-centered cubic structure. Usually, in FCC structure, the atom can pack closer together than they can in BCC structure. The atoms from one layer nest themselves in the empty space between the atom, the adjacent layer. Usually the material having FCC are aluminium, copper, gold, iridium, lead, nickel, platinum and silver. Brass contains 70% copper and 30% zinc, and crystal structure is FCC. Okay. Then hexagonal close packed structure. Another common close packed structure is the hexagonal close packed structure. The hexagonal structure of alternating layer is identified on its atoms are aligned to the gap of the preceding layer. The atoms from one layer nest themselves in the empty space between the atom of adjacent layer, just like in FCC structure. So this hexagonal face center, hexagonal face each corner and the center, hexagonal face each corner and center. Generally material having HCP, hexagonal centered, hexagonal close packed structure is a beryllium, cadmium, magnesium, titanium, zinc and zirconium. Now what are the microscopic structure that we will see in next lecture.